Hey guys, bet you didn't know, but I have a tiny little itty bitty secret small business where I make soap. And so today, I figured I'd make a video like documenting that process. There are many different ways to make soap. There's a cold process, there's the melt and pour, and I take the easy way out and I do the melt and pour. So it's really not anything too complicated, but I make lots of different types of soaps, and the one that I'm trying to get out into the world are my Pride soaps, and I will show you how I make those. I'm going to be making an order today for my friend. They ordered online a pan flag and the non-binary flag, but I've also made bi and trans soaps, and I have other ones, like if you want to go check out my form in the description. But I also make other soaps that aren't pride related. But yeah, I thought it'd be fun to show you guys how I make queer soap. So let's get started. So as you can see here, I have one pack of this clear soap, and then I bought two of these white ones. And the clear soaps aren't for the pride flag soaps. So today we're just going to be using these bad boys. I kind of wanted to make this an ASMR type of video, not where I'm like whispering and stuff, but like where you get to hear all the sounds of me like cutting the soap and stirring the dyes in and stuff like that. So turn up your sound and enjoy the sounds of soap making.
shooting people. That's not fraud. Well, Ponzi, again, I don't know the details, so I can't specifically say if it's fraud or not. But I will say it's false advertising to say Kevin Hart is on the app when he's not.
I'm going to call that false advertising.
One star. Man, people are not happy that Kevin Hart does not have an account. I mean, one star. Well, we want Kevin Hart. And I was saying, Ryan Kavanaugh, you need to fix. I would recommend editing the description of the Trilla app to remove big stars like Kevin Hart.
Thank you.
Ta-da! So just as a reminder, in the description box, I will put the Google form that I'm currently using for people to order. Even if you want to just take a look at the inventory, there are more pride flags that I want to do that I just haven't had the resources or the orders to make. And all of the pride soaps, 10% of the profit I donate to the Trevor Project. Thank you for watching.